Hey everybody, this is Tom at Rip Kings. We're getting ready to break 2013 top tier one. I apologize. We're going to a random on 23 teams. 23 teams that are going into a random. We're pairing up the Padres and the Twins, as well as the Rockies and the Astros.
Well, I just found out that I had some bench warmers bubble gum in the drawer here. I'm gonna snag a piece or three. Rip Queens would be Cher. Matt would be Rocky Dennis, and I would be the biker dude. I like it. I think we'd do it. He did collect sports cards. That's great. All right, here we go. 20 teams in the random. Number one, Rockies and Astros on top. And the Phillies on the bottom. All right, here we go. Number two. Phillies on top. Royals on the bottom, third and final time. Diamondbacks on top. Cardinals on the bottom. Monster teams left. Here we go. Jason with three. Brian with three. Joe with five. Thriller with three. Crazy with three. And Rob with three. All right, here we go. Sounds like a couple kids out of the suburbs of Buffalo that I know. Joe is on top. This list is going to go three times. Rob is on the bottom. Number two, Joe is on top. Joe is on the bottom. Third and final time. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. Joe is on top with the Diamondbacks, the Thriller with the Phillies, Crazy with the Cubs, Jason with the Orioles, Joe with the Rockies and Astros, the Thriller with the Padres and Twins, Jason with the Reds, Crazy with the A's and the Pirates, Joe with the Giants, the Thriller with the Red Sox, Rob with the Blue Jays, Brian with the Mariners, Jason with the Royals, Brian with the White Sox, Rob with the Mets, Brian with the Angels, Joe with the Marlins and the Nationals, and Rob with the Cardinals.
All right. There we go. You guys can take a couple minutes to trade if you guys want. All right. Teams that were previously sold. Brian with the Rays. Crazy with the Yankees, Jason with the Dodgers, Jonathan with the Tigers, the Brewers, and the Indians. Sorry about that earlier, Jonathan. And the Panda with the Braves. And Joe with the Rangers.
And baby, it's
Cards and Blue Jays are up for trade. I'll give you a $10 Rich Keane's credit for the Cardinals. Oh, snap. Oh, no, he didn't. All right, I got to save the data real quick so I don't lose your information. I can't see you guys. I am loading up the teams here, so stand by. All right. All right, here we go. I'm getting ready to go. Open, you guys are probably bored of hearing me say this, and I hear me talk. Gotta keep the room flowing. Gonna get the case open. You guys still have an opportunity to discuss trades. Don't worry about it. And I got a couple of boxes stuck in here. Here we go. Remember, coming up, I could do League Best of Baseball. Tier one raining down on me. Something big must be happening in here. All right, any trades that I'm aware of? The Braves is the Panda.
Padres and Twins. All right, here we go. Anybody trade? I don't see any trade, so we're going to get going. It's not stale, it's delicious. I'll make that trade. How many pieces you want? I'm bench warmer gum. I'm bench warmer gum rich. I'll make that trade happen. You just tell me how many pieces you want. No swapping tonight? You didn't. That's not what you got for your 40th birthday? All right, here we go. I don't even know what order to do these in. They're all pretty nice. First hit for the Tigers. Al Kaline bat, 35 out of 399. Here we have a rose. Pink Rose Auto, Paul Goldschmidt for the Diamondbacks, 1 out of 25. Paul Goldschmidt, nice for the D-backs. Redemption, Tier 1 Auto Relic. For the Astros, Craig Biggio. Nice first box. Matt, Craig Biggio? I know you're talking about Paul Goldschmidt. I know. I'm just playing. This feels thick. Thicker than the normal. Let's see what we got. For the Texas Rangers, Mike Olt. Now on the Cubs, but not in this product. Numbered 12 out of 399, Mike Olt. Nice signature. For the Phillies, Roy Halladay. $300 and for the Chicago Cubs, this is a nice looking card right here. Starlin Castro, 85 out of 99. Nice patch right there. Starlin Castro for the Cubs, 85 out of 99. Crazy, snagging up the Cubs out of the random. All right, here we go. Box number three. Whoa! We've got a bat now, I believe. For the Padres here, Yasmani Grandal Auto, 180 out of 399. Yasmani Grandal. Should I hold the bat now until the last hit? Otto Mike Morse for the Seattle Mariners. Crowd pleaser Otto.
140 out of 299. No show them the weight. Am I waiting? You guys want to see it right now? For the Seattle Mariners, going out to Brian. Brian, is this your first break with us? Boom! Kendry Morales, bat knob. He's having a great season this year. Kendry Morales, 101 bat knob.
All right, moving right along. Number four.
Congratulations. Nice hit. Can we get two bat knobs in one case? That's asking too much. I know. Got the bonus card here. All right, here we go. Eric Hosmer for the Royals. Relic is 66 out of 399. Buster Posey. 50 out of 50. 50 out of 50. We pulled the cash draw last year. We had the cash draw bat knob out of tier one last year. That one brought in a couple bucks. For the Reds, Todd Frazier. On the Rise Auto, 40 out of 299. Oh, crazy, it was a patch. I'll show you. Nice patch. Right there. There you go. And I'm going to officially say the Mariners are absolutely killing this case. Crowd Pleaser Auto. Of none other than King Felix. Boom! Mariners are cleaning up. Brian, you are just a win. I don't feel like I see a lot of Felix Hernandez autos and products. Matt, correct me if I'm wrong, would you? Got the bonus card again. Albert Bell for the Indians. Bat relic out of 399. Here's a nice one. Tony Gwynn. For the Padres, 183 out of 399. Probably one of the best hitters of our generation. And the Rays. Is this you too, Brian? Will Myers out of 399 for the Rays. Fired up by Evan Longoria out of 50. 31 out of 50. Boom! Brian, I'm just going to have to ship pack up. I'm going to have to ship one package. And it's all going to Brian's house. I mean, he's got like 7 hits already. Joe, I got stuff for you coming up, brother. Hey, you got plenty of teams. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, that is nasty. David Ortiz, not this card. Not the David Ortiz. Wait, Matt, wait till you see what I've got coming up. Joe, are you sure? Oh, Oh, who's got this team? Who's got this team? Oh boy. Yeah, this Taylor Ortiz card is nasty for the Mets. Kirk Nieuwenhuis. On the rise auto out of $3.99. It's Stan Rowley, that's for sure. It's one of my favorite players in baseball. Look at that. 7 out of 10 for the Dodgers. How nasty is that? Harry Ramirez. Boom! Look at that. Jason, are you still up too? It's Harry Ramirez. Boom! It's Jesus and Spikes. 7 out of 10. Come on, zoom in for me. We focusing. What are you doing with that card? You like that card? I can't, there we go. It looks like it says Charlie Zammel. Man, that is sweet. Hanny's having a phenomenal. For all you Yasiel Puig lovers out there, Hanny Ramirez is putting his numbers to shame. Hanny Ramirez is having a phenomenal season, and no one, and I mean no one, is talking about him. At least no one I know is talking about him. All right, here we go. For the Reds, Aroldis Chapman out of $3.99. For the Phillies, Rylan Howard, 20 out of 50. And his numbers are gaudy after that. Did you see that? He's got better numbers. He's already got better numbers than... Yasiel Puig, and he's missed 40 games. For the A's, Grant Balfour. Usually not a man you want in the baseball profession. 10 out of 299. Grant Balfour. That'd be like Steve Strikeout. And one of Matt's guys on the rise for the A's. Crazy. Yoenis Cespedes. 6 out of 99. 6 out of 99. Yoenis Cespedes for the A's. Now, where's Joe? Joe, I know I already got your Diamondbacks hit, but let's move on to something bigger and better. Shall we? This is a phenomenal case. All right. Thin pack, maybe a redemption in here. Oh my goodness. For the Dodgers, Adrian Gonzalez. Adrian Gonzalez for the Dodgers. Oh, it's this case has just gotten better. That's all I'm going to tell you. This case just got better. And it's not because of Yuri's Familia for the for the Mets either. On the rise out of $3.99, Yuri's Familia for the New York Mets. The redemption coming up. This is just un-freaking believable. Tier 1 auto base of. This is all you're going to need to see. game. Unbelievable. Ken Griffey Jr. KGJ is in the house. This case is nasty. Nasty, nasty. I believe he is a Mariners auto. Could be a White Sox auto, Jason. Could be. Let's not forget he played for the White Sox. But I believe it's a Mariners auto. We definitely will confirm. This is the best case of T1 I've seen. David Wright for the Mets. Mets quietly with about 3 or 4 hits in here. For the White Sox, 1 out of 25. Chris Sale. A couple of nice patches in there. Brian again. And a rare hit for the Kansas City Royals. Salvador Perez. He's having a phenomenal year. 18 out of 25. Salvador Perez having a great season for the Royals. All right, box number 10 of one of the best cases of Tier 1 I've ever seen. For the A's, Tommy Malone out of 399. That's just gravy on top. Crazy. For the Reds, Devin Mesoraco on the rise out of 399. For the A's again, the third A's auto. Violet Blue, 4 out of 299. All right, Joe, come on, 2 boxes left. Where you at, buddy? For the Reds, again, Johnny Cueto out of 399. Redemption on the rise. Willen Rosario for the Rockies. Joe, there you go. Willen Rosario. Another redemption. I have yet to see it. I didn't see this one. Tier 1 auto relic base of Prince Fielder for the Tigers. Who's got the Tigers today? Jonathan. There you go. Last box of Tier 1. Let's find something nasty to add to this already insane case. All right. Come on, Tom. No, something nasty. For the Reds, Joey Votto. Tier 1 relic out of 399. For the Nationals, Drew Sterling out of 299. Last hit of the night. for the Detroit Tigers, Alex Avila, crowd pleaser auto, 175 out of 299. So that'll do it for what has to be one of the best cases of 2013 Tier 1 baseball you'll probably ever witness. There's the Hanley coming in, sneaking up behind us. I'm out of stands. I can't put everything in the picture. There's your bat knob. That'll do it. www.ripkings.com. Thanks for coming out, everybody. Have a great night.